Earlier today, the United Bridge Builders Mission Incorporated of Guyana held a march and rally against domestic violence in New Amsterdam. Narima Ali reports.
No more suicide! No more suicide! No more domestic violence!
No more domestic violence!
No more suicide!
No more suicide!
No more domestic violence!
No more domestic violence!
No more suicide!
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 Domestic violence is a growing social issue in Guyana that in many instances have led to serious bodily harm or death. Many organizations seek to empower domestic violence victims, especially the women, to speak out against domestic violence by holding several sensitization sessions. One such initiative was carried out earlier today in New Amsterdam by the United Bridge Builders Mission of Guyana in collaboration with the Mayor of New Amsterdam, Ms. Winifred Haywood, the Region 6 RDC, and the Ministry of Public Health, Social Protection and Education. Following the march that was held against domestic violence was a rally at the State House lawns. Ms. Bonita Montique, the founder of the United Bridge Builders Mission, explained why she saw it fit to hold this rally in March in Berbice.
Now, this is a crisis. However, there are many abused women and children that no one sees. Their scars are internal. And those are some of the persons we're asking to speak up. In fact, we're telling you, you have options. And we're advocating against domestic violence and abuse. In fact, day before yesterday, we've lost two women, Camille and her daughter, out of Glasgow, and a father to suicide. Following that is the after effect of the little children that is left behind. In this case, there is an 11-year-old. Too many orphans to violence, or as a result of violence. And today we're saying enough is enough.
Pastor Leroy Nicholson also shared what he thought about this initiative.
Okay, I do believe, or I know it's a good initiative, the fact that domestic violence affects every one of us. Maybe not directly, but indirectly. Because how do we stand or sit or lie seeing the tears falling from the eyes of a sister, a brother, a neighbor, a colleague at workplace, the students in our classes, and even members in our church, simply because of a young man or a young woman who have lost the sense of responsibility towards one another, who have lost the sense of care, who have lost all calculation regarding how can we resolve, and forgetting that one of the best ways to resolve this thing are by reasoning, taking the law into their own hand. The time has come for all of us to say no to it, to say enough.
Domestic violence affects both males and females. Break the silence. Don't tolerate domestic violence. Speak out while you still can. Narima Ali, Channel 8 News.